We'll show you what happened. Jonathan Toews, and I'm surprised this doesn't happen more often, Pat. The referee, kind of in the way, decides to get out of the way, and he gets clipped from behind by Johnny, and he fell awkwardly, and it looks like it might be his right knee. And he's kicking it out there. Something doesn't feel right. The longtime referee, Tim Peel, does the right thing. Stan Wilson, equipment manager there on the left with the glasses, helping him off, and hopefully referee Peel is okay.